Hey besties, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hello, hello, you're welcome. And to my returning subscribers, you already know I love you and I know you love me too. So guys, in today's video, I'm going to be showing you how I turned my old frontal wig into a mullet wig, okay? So guys, about 3 weeks ago, I turned this particular wig into a fringe wig because the front was already ripping off, and now she's gonna be a mullet wig. I actually saw this hairstyle on Tokyo Styles. For those of you who don't know who Tokyo is Nicki Minaj hairstylist. So, and I'm like, okay, so which of my wig can actually give me this style? And the only one that came to my mind was this particular one since it was already fringe. So guys, without being said, let's jump into this video. But before we jump into this video, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share. And make sure you turn on your post notification bell on so you get to be notified whenever I upload new video. Alright guys, so this is the hair and I'm going to place it on my mannequin head. By the way, this hair was custom made by me. It's a Vietnam bone straight hair. And I'm just gonna detangle the hair thoroughly before I continue styling. So the first thing I'm doing is to separate a little bit of hair from the frontal to cover the last track on the wig, okay? You guys can see I just separated a little bit of hair and I'll be going in with my Nairobi styling mousse. There's a link for you to get yours on Amazon, so make sure you check the description bar below, okay? So when you add mousse to your hair, it just hits differently, like it makes it really, really flat, okay? So I'm combing the rest of the hair forward on the front too. I'm going to go ahead to add some styling mousse as well. Guys, don't forget this hair was fringe, or it's fringe at the moment, okay? So yeah, and I'm just using my hot comb to comb it forward, okay? I need all the hair on that frontal to go forward, okay? Then I took my comb razor to razor it to fringe, like to the same level I had the fringe, okay? Hope that makes sense. And I pat it on the side, added some water and some styling mousse as well, and I'm going to wrap it overnight. I actually put it under my dryer, but I didn't touch it till like the next day, okay? So I'm just forming, like I'm combing the hair in the direction I want it to go, so it's just gonna set there like that. So it was the next day, I took my Gotta Be gel to gel down my edges, and I went in with my blow dryer to blow dry it. Guys, do you guys want a makeup tutorial? I'm very professional, but I know how to do my makeup. Let me know in the comment section if you guys would like to see me do makeup tutorial on this channel, okay? So guys, I went in with my wax stick and hot comb to further flatten the hair, and I went in with my clipper. I got the clipper on Amazon. I'm going to leave the link for you in the description bar below. So guys, you see how wide that part is, so don't forget some of this hair on the frontal had fallen off already. So if you're working with a brand new frontal, you might probably not experience this. And when you're working with your clipper, you have to be careful, don't go down too much, and make sure you don't use a very sharp clipper so you don't cut the lace. So if you're working on it, you have to be careful. Okay, so and I'm just going in little by little to cut the hair. And I created that part. And for this, the fringe side, I'm going to go in with my, what's it called, with my shears, and I'm going to perfect the fringe. So I went in with my steam pot to flatten the hair, and once I'm getting that, I'm just going to curve my hand a little bit. So now it's time for me to wear it. My lace front wig is a glueless one, and that's how to wear your wig. Okay, so on that side, I'm just gonna go in with my got to be free spray, spray it down and blow dry it. You guys will see that in a bit. So if you want that melt on your lace, you know, just go in with your got to be free spray. You can spray it on the comb, on the on a ratty comb, and just place it on the hair, hold it down, blow dry it until it's dry, and it's just gonna melt. It's just gonna melt it down. So I'm spraying the got to be on the hair tab. I'm going to hold it down, blow dry it. Voila, yeah, almost done, guys. So you spray it on the comb, hold it down, and blow dry it. That's how to lay your frontal when you're going out. Okay, there's no magic any stylist can do. Even if you can have your lace frontal glueless, but you still have to do little when you're going out and you want to slay slay. Okay, and that's what you see me doing now. Just spraying my got to be free spray on my ratty comb, use the tail of the comb to hold it down, blow dry it, and yes, that's it. And I just went in with a hairpin to the side down. So I went in with my got to be free spray. I'm trying to create like a hedges, you know. I just comb it. You know, styling depends on you, honestly, how you want it. Okay. So for the baby hair, I'm gonna go in to cut it a little bit, then went in with my mini flat iron. I'm also gonna leave the link of where I got this on Amazon in the description bar below. So, and I'm just combing it forward. Yes, that's it. I was just coming to see where exactly I like it better, you know. So, and I think I like it this way, and she's gonna stay like that. So to better define my parts, I'm gonna go in with Rubik Kiss Cream Foundation. You can use any foundation, your color foundation, and any foundation of your choice. And to blend it in, I went in with the tail of my ratted comb to blend it in. So sometimes when you use foundation, it can make your parts look a little bit wider. So to correct that, I went in with this corrector pen. It's just a black dye in it, and I use it to close the part a little bit. I also have the link of where I got it on Amazon, and I'm going to leave it in the description part below. So guys, here comes the end of this video. What do you guys think? Do you like it? If you do like this video, please don't forget to thumbs it up, don't forget to comment, like, and tell me what you think. And let me know in the comment section the kind of video you would like to see next, so I can upload it for you guys. And if you guys want to see a makeup tutorial on my channel, please leave me a comment down below. Bye guys, I love you. Until next time.